Aerith.
Cloud. We have to get to Sector 7.
Yeah.
That bastard! You gotta be kidding me!
Did you go?
You bet! Bring it on! Get him!
Get ready.
That's it! Bingo!
Let's do this. Take the lead.
I'll take care of him. All set! We can do... Better. How shocking! Go on! Gotcha! It's on you!
Taking over.
This one's for you!
Double time. Burn.
One more shot!
Here we
get
go.
Get him!
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. This one! Why don't you lead the way? Let's go!
That wasn't nice.
There!
You get Jerry?
Good luck!
I got this.
So it's my turn? How's this? You're burning up! It's your turn!
All set!
You're gonna feel this one! One more shot! Go on! Here it comes! Gotcha! Bring it! There! Get him! And catch!
Ready. Sorry. Take the lead.
I'm coming. Come on. Gotcha. Get fired up.
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way. You sure you want to
get ready?
That's a win.
It reeks down here.
Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so...
Kinda in a rush, so...
All right, it's over.
Gotcha!
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Don't hold back.
You got it. Gotcha. Get him.
See ya. That it?
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah, I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
Locked up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'll be a miracle if it still works.
Would you look at that?
And let there be light. Well, this isn't good.
I'm through with you.
That's that.
Let's do this. Was never in doubt.
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Guess I gotta.
Go on!
That's that.
Can't keep eyes open. That's much better.
Not bad.
You sure you want to fight?
Let's do this. So tired.
I'll show you what I can do.
I'm trying, but...
Let me...
No.
I can't.
I can't. I won't lose.
Here we go. Shit.
Gotcha. That's it.
See ya. Never again.
That's the way to do it.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. Come on! Stop! Heads up!
That it?
All right. Now we should be able to get across.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith, your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there. Aerith!
Jump!
Thanks, you saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Huh?
Huh? No way!
Come on, Tifa! Cloud! Hold on tight!
On three, okay? One, two, three!
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Enough. That's that.
Yeah, too late.
Glad that's over.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Would kill for a shower.
Guess I got up.
Stay back!
See ya.
And catch! This one's for you!
That's the way to do it.
Look, that must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud.
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial? Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Come on. Enough.
How shocking.
I'm waiting.
Too bright? See you around.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at...
Let's do this. That's that. Come on. Don't close your...
How shocking. You jittery?
Let's go. Gah!
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
I'm waiting.
How shocking! Too bright?
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud! Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Cloud! Come on!
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.